You can clearly tell who's the attractive ceiling here.
The rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round.
Do you understand?
All the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white girl.
He said my fish would die the next day, dead.
Yeah, because you hadn't changed out the water in weeks. That fish was already swimming on its side when I saw it. He told me I'd grow a gut. As you eat like 10 arepas every meal, it was inevitable.
He said all my hair would disappear.
You had a receding hairline, easily observable by anybody.
Literally none of these situations I used my powers for. That's not how it works in the first place. I don't make things happen, I just tell the future.
Okay, well why can't you tell us something good?
Okay, maybe because it's more important to prepare for the unpleasant stuff. You know what? Fuck y'all. One day life is gonna shit on you. You're gonna be like, oh, I wish Bruno were here to tell us ahead of time. Fuck off! Holy shit! Do you wanna hear about global warming? Who am I kidding? Of course you fucking don't!
I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. Always had Abuela in the family fumbling.
Oh wow, you hear him? Like he had that much impact that you can still hear him.
No. I mean he's here.
Oh wow, like his presence was so strong, it still feels like he's here.
No, I mean he's literally still here, like he lives here. I feed him arepas through a crack in the wall.
It's really kind of sad. I don't get it. How can I be more clear? Like when I sing, I can hear him now. I can literally hear him now. Right now he's doing one of his rat telenovelas. You're not making any sense.
7 foot frame, rats along his back. And when he calls your name, it all fades to black.
I tried.
Yeah, I know. Your solo was fire, though.
Aw, thank you.